Hi guys, my name is Dilan Digam Barari and the name of my topic is MPA Circuital Law. So the MPA Circuital Law states that I am saying MPA Circuital Law, not MPA Force Law. There are two different laws, one is MPA Circuital Law and one is MPA Force Law. MPA Force Law is designed in 1821. The name of the scientist is Henry Marie Ampere. It states that the linear magnetic field around close to the electric current flowing through the atom. Another name of the scientist is Maxwell. Maxwell states the same law using hydrodynamics in 1860. The name of that paper which he has printed all this stuff, the name of that paper is the function of physics. And now the Ampere